everybody. I hope you have a good estimate. Okay, I'm going to give you some hints. And by the way, this is Sherlock, my dog. He's going to help. So, that was a lot of work. I want you to know there's over 40 meters of toilet paper. And in 1 meter, there's just about 10 squares. So, there's over 40 meters. I'm going to give you a couple more clues. The number should be somewhere between 350 to 450. And it is not an even number. Final clue, it is a multiple of 5.